Developing news for you this morning. Law enforcement is investigating a body that was found at Red Sands. That's in far east El Paso. Multiple agencies responding to that incident. El Paso County Sheriff's is assisting El Paso Police with that investigation. KTSM, as of now, is working to gather more information. So stay tuned here and online for more updates.